The relationship of man and machine has a long and enduring history. As technology and time speed up, there is a story where time stands still. In India, this machine is the Royal Enfield, and it has a 60-year legacy.
Hi, Kickstarter. My name's Chris. For the past year, I've been chasing the stories of the Royal Enfield. Now, you should know I'm not a 10-year documentarian. I've never been to film school, and with very few resources, I've put together a people's history of the Royal Enfield in the trailer you're about to watch. But the story has just begun. What I ask is not just for your contribution, but to come along for the ride as I travel back to India to capture the whole and continuing history of the Royal Enfield bullet, the two wheels that moved a nation, and how those same two wheels are going to carry it into the future. Anything you contribute goes a long way. And with your contribution, you are actually bringing this film to life. Thanks for watching.
People have been riding these roads ever since these roads were built, and they were riding them on Royal Enfields. They're the oldest production motorcycle in the world, right? They've been producing them forever. Piston, carburetor, no electronic kind of motorcycles, right? The way they were, the way the old pure motorcycles used to be.
It's just that urge to ride that machine, and everybody wants to get a Royal Enfield. It'll just take you that one soft kick to get it started. It's the most beautiful machine you can ever own.
Everybody wanted a 350 bullet, and they'd ride them around with these. And they won't ride them fast, they ride them very slowly, and they'll use it forever and ever. It'd be in immaculate condition, and they'll know everything about it. And they'll own it, and then they'll give it down to their kids, and then it'll go down to their grandkids. So it's literally become a part of like history.
How old are you?
19.
This guy's name is Shamim. He started this work about 5 years ago. This is his latest investment, so this is his life right now. We've started building everything from foot pegs to gas tanks to handle grips and stuff like
that.
You want me to narrate all of that in English? It's messed up, man, whatever he's saying. You want style? He's like, we do the same thing that, you know, we see on TV probably. But it's more old school. But it's more old school for us. We don't have machines. We don't have high tech equipment. You know, it's all man made tools that we have. And yeah, we like to stick to that.
They're hand built. Each bike is literally different from the other. Each one has, literally like a personality.
The legacy of the Royal Enfield bullet has been carried on by the hands of men. For generations, it has woven itself into the cultural fabric of India.
I know it sounds very, it's weird when you say it's for the love of the machine. It is literally that the only thing that binds this huge community together is this love of this machine, because there's so many different kind of people.
Somehow, the Royal Enfield has hardly changed for decades. Recently, however, it has been updated, but with the massive single cylinder at its heart, it is still very much intact, and the Royal Enfield is poised to carry on long into the future. Come discover the two wheels that moved a nation, and the same two wheels that will carry it into